it's Kat Style. Today, I'm gonna share with you some of the K-pop beauty trends we've seen on the rise this 2021. If you've been a fan of K-pop, I'm sure you've seen most of these trends and techniques. And while you're still excited, let's get started. Get your darkest and reddest lipstick for this look because we're trying the Vampy Lips. As we enter the era of Girl Crush, rocking a dark lipstick have become a favorite in the K-pop scene. We saw this trend from K-pop idol groups such as Red Velvet and Mamamoo. Shining, shimmering, splendid! Here's another popular trend from K-pop idols, the eye studs and glitters. Made to catch people's attention with sparkling studs, jewels, and glitters. We surely can remember Sunmi, Blackpink's Jennie, and Luna's too, loving this look. Soft blush is another charming trait we see often from our K-pop idols. The subtle cheek contour of the blush enables the skin to have that glowing aura. We have seen this trend from idols such as IU, Oh My Girl, Twice, and BB. This is probably one of the most unique trends we've seen in K-pop that reminds you of those bohemian-inspired hairbands. Adding accessories out of chains, beads, or a DIY necklace-turned hairband gives off an elegant look perfect for queens. We saw this hair accessory worn by Giselle from aespa, Somi, Girls' Generation Taeyeon, and Yoyeon. So, which of these K-pop beauty trends would you love to try? Comment it down below and don't forget to like this video.